think we're laying down too many traps. We're still on level 28. I did this one over here. I put like 3 or 4 down. I'm not gonna delay anything. Actually, I'm just gonna like sit right here and dance while y'all fight. Yeah. I've been working
a little too much.
Yeah, can I get some alkite, man? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna like bug the hell out of the team. What is blue? Yeah, I've never seen it before. What is she saying now? Here, do it again, man. I was trying to send a message out. I wasn't able to see it. Alright, fine. Go have fun with your sniper. Don't shoot. Yeah. Actually, yeah, I'm not supporting that. Alright, I dropped one. Alright, which one do you want? The AR. Ah, okay, yeah. It's level 20, so it's not level 30. Yeah, bro. Let's start out with one first. How about that? I mean, everybody wants to just jump into like maybe 2 or 3. Just one. Alright, let me make sure I drop the right one. Somebody grab it. Alright. Come over here. It shoots firecrackers. Sweet. All right. Well, I kind of made it because I thought you were gonna give it back, man. Do you really want another one? I'll make it another one. I'll just
beautiful declaration of love. I can practically hear the slow jams already.
I need a little rest.
I'm thinking like 30 Mahawk Kaido do it. Nah, dude, it ain't worth that. You can't give me like 2 Mahawk Kaido. I'm giving you one of the newest weapons in the game. Malkaigo. No. You'll have Mexican standoff? Well, dude, it's like I just made you one. And you're like haggling me for another one. I don't think I ever got a sniper. You know? It's like, this is a two-way street, man. No, actually, I take that back. Right? I did get the Moroccan launcher. That's what you do right there. Somebody that hasn't seen it fire before, you do your missiles at the same time you fire it, and it looks like it does all that damage. And then you're like five Malachi. Only thing about that salt rifle, not automatic. Yeah, it's cool. No, actually, I'm kind of disappointed, man. I'm gonna jump off, man. Not fair.
Not possible.
I mean, they give me a legendary weapon, it sucks, you know? Okay, is that you? What is that? Inbound rain? That's kind of cool. I like that. I know. How'd you do that? I wonder if we build up though.
What to build?
Yeah, let me do this though. What happened? You destroyed it? Is it still there? We just like wasted 500 bricks. Whoa, that's because we're like Fortnite millionaires. Why do you keep closing that shit, dude? Man, I'm gonna have to. Nah, trying to fix it, breaking it. Let me fucking do it. Fuck that shit up now. Dude, we should make like some sniper towers. That's against the laws of gravity. I know, but this is a video game, man, and gravity works. Oh shit, you asshole, dude. That was my last brick. Got mine, dog.
Under attack? Grenade!
Do what?
Nope.
Please help. Only need 60,000. Hey, is your ninja wearing black clothing? Which ninja is that? Which ninja is the one that wears black?
No.
Look out! Fort's under attack!
The legendary way? I know, but they have like four legendary. I mean, like there's four different types of ninjas. Okay. What's their special? Ninja. She knows ninja. Not me, does she do like smoke bombs? I got the Ken. He's in white, and then I got the Scorch.
Wish I could.
Color. I think it looks better. But then, damn Sarah Claus is damn wearing her. Still wearing her Christmas outfit. You remember King of the Hill? What's his name? He didn't want Christmas to end, so like in February he was still like making snow. You remember that episode?
Thank you.
got like 15.
30 seconds left to go.
Honestly. Put three weapons in the slot, all the same bullets, and you, well, not just that it goes faster, it gives it to all three weapons. So you get, like, three times the amount.
Ha! Double trouble! Multi-Atlas win!
You know what I'm saying? And then if you shoot one of them, it doesn't do anything. It doesn't take it away from the other ones. Responded to my 67 Malachite request. Assholes.
Spend blue go to make missions more challenging now.
Really?
Better rewards. Yeah. They got a little tower in there that you can put fucking blue go in to make it harder.
Oh, so no, all right, hang on a minute. So now the new update page works. Before it wasn't working. So it says, "Be my Valentine's, embark on a love story with Ray, the Fortnite way." Whatever that means, because we're not actually helping Ray, right? We're helping Dennis. Opt-in difficulty. Spin Blogo to make missions more challenging. I don't really want it more challenging, I just want the rewards.
Sniper rifle or dragon spear?
I have a dragon spear, but it's a rare, it's only epic. I don't know. Well, you already got the legendary sniper, right? Get the sniper, man.
Swing better! Oh yeah, you got the goods.
I don't know though, with the ninja though. With the ninja mode, it may be a pretty good one.
Ooh, neat pitchfork. Upgrade. Hey,
yeah.
Check out this nice loot.
I love it. He's like, check out this nice loot. And it's like gray level.
Sting. Adios. Enjoy. Look, I'm
Hey, do y'all know anybody that needs raincoats?
Yeah, take it on home.
So when you buy the, like, depending on what edition you buy, you give you codes where your friends can get the game for free.
That's a weird stitch.
No, like, I have
and
four of
them. And that's all she wrote.
If y'all want some. I'll send you one. I had eight. I had like
get
eight.
Ready for the gold rush.
I was just giving them out to strangers.
Nah. Oh. Oh yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I was actually playing another game, and the guy gave me a compliment, and I was like, "Thanks, man." Send him a code, and he was like, "Oh man, appreciate it." Because I think it's like. It's like $30. Oh, sweet. Mythic. I got a mythic survivor.
It's like a dream I had. Well, that's
me. I swear
me.
To God, man, I hope he's not already in a slot, dude. I'd be fucking pissed.
Sledgehammer!
There's nothing like getting a mythic survivor you can't do anything.
You got the goods.
It's the one slot I need. Ooh.
It's raining gold.
Damn, I keep getting the same legendaries. Two legendaries, same.
Classic. I regret nothing.
Shit, dude. I was in the middle of opening a pack. I wonder what's going to happen now. That would be cool if there's like some bug and I come back and it's like... I mean, God forbid y'all actually want to play the game, right? Alright, so which one is this? What do we gotta do? No, but I mean, are we doing like the roses or anything? I need to pin the quest. Actually, these quests are pretty easy.
Build.
need a second.
Rose, check. Custom sonnet, check. Turns out, I'm built for romance. Just one more rose should do it.
Thank you.
Help! I'm under attack! They've got me surrounded.
Right on.
That's it! Let's get out of here.
Not possible. Nope.
What? Yeah, it is.
Bullets. Let's see.
Is Summer feeling his appreciation for him? She likes the flowers, yeah. Who doesn't like dead vaginas? Come on, dude. Dude, I had to do it like in 3 minutes, and then the game started. And I opened up a firecracker llama, and all of a sudden I'm teleported into the game. Man.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
I know, but you think really the developers thought about like what happens if they open a pack and then they get jettisoned into a game? They're probably like, screw it. It's like they didn't even open the pack, because honestly, how are they gonna remember what they were getting? I need 67 malachite. Can I get some? Hey, can I get some? Sorry, go ahead.
I need a little rest. Cam.
So you were doing what, category 3? It does like firecrackers, dude. It's cool. I know, dude, but there's so much shit I need to level up now. Do what? Yeah, but like I know I got a mythic survivor waiting on me. I'm just saying there's like
take these roses, give them to Summer,
fire, man.
And read the notes exactly as I wrote them. You can thank me at the rehearsal dinner. While he does that, we just need one more rose.
I need a second. Nope.
And that little kid was like, can I get some malachite?
I need a little rest.
He's like, dude, play the game, man. We're getting our ass.
Yeah, that did not work.
Declarations of sweet, sweet love, man!
Yeah, maybe, but like, right away we got into an argument about what the word cerulean means.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. I'm not some sort of poetry man. I'm a man of action. And that's why I'm surrounded by husks.
Dennis.
No, I have to do this. For Summer.
Whew, need to take 5.
What mission is it? Okay, what categories? 9? Good God.
Whew.
What? Oh, you're talking about your home base, right? Yeah, I can help you out. I need some malachite though. $15
Not possible.
Wow. So you must be pretty good then. You remember, they used to put it inside of the game, like EA Sports. Remember that? Like, you could just go and, you'd have to go to the Virgin Mobile website. And then the game would sync it up, and you could, like, bet $5, and whoever won got the money. Yeah, and they did it in the boxing games. I think they had to take that out because... Yeah, I think they had to take it out though, because it was basically gambling. It's still illegal. Except for Las Vegas. But it was cool though, because it was actually in the game, so you didn't have to worry about people cheating or not paying. I got the Nailer. That's actually pretty good, but what level is it? Yeah, I don't know about that. Have you seen the new weapons, man? So I got the Nailer level 20, man. Pretty good. It's a ranged weapon. Assault weapon. Dude, so we got the Dragon Reward. Sniper, Dragon, whatever. Dragon Catcher. And then some Dragon Bazooka. Here's some new weapons in that free form. Yup. We've been grabbing. Yeah, I got some new weapons in that free form. New heroes, too. We got two new heroes that they have like angel wings and they fire arrows. And then they got some new commandos and stuff. They would get one of them, but I haven't leveled her up. When we finish a game, I don't have time to like open the packs and do enough stuff to switch up my character. And then these guys in the chat, man, they keep asking me to make weapons and shit. It's really pissing me off. I mean, I'm just trying to drink my coffee, play a little Fortnite. I'm joking.
Nope.
You're like, dude, I can't even make a pool. I don't have to breathe. Yeah. I hate I hate that too, man, especially when you put down a lot of resources already. Those defend the fort, so, man, those are hard by yourself. When you do it, do you ever, like, give other people permission to modify your stuff?
Storm data has been... in the van.
Yeah.
Flip the switch when you're ready.
That's cool, that is. Hey, look at that. Fire and pedal. Did you see that shit? It's like firing like love pedals. You see? Look at that shit, man. That gun's nice as hell. I got the dragon spear, so I'll make it warm later. So actually, dude, we're setting up a website. We're gonna sell all this shit before it gets too hot, you know? Maybe like $4 a weapon. Yeah, and then we're gonna like ruin the entire economy of Fortnite. Well, dude, it's like nothing to make, right? So we'll make 100, sell it for $4 each. That's $400. Farm all day just to fucking make weapons.
Whew, need to take 5.
Dude, you look cool, man. I gotta admit, Mr. Rain. With that weapon and the black ninja. Is yours legendary or mythic? No, not you. No, your hero. Yeah. I don't mean to brag, but mine's a mythic.
Yeah, you wish.
Yeah, whatever. Dude, one of her fucking grenades will blow your fucking head. That's one grenade, man. Look, it's still firing. Look at that shit, dude. This shit was still firing. I actually got 2 of them, man. I got the other one I got kind of sucks.
You serious?
Yeah, so I played the game for a long time with the mythic I got.
Defend the van!
I was watching YouTube and they were like, the ninjas are pretty good, so...
we've got a bonus in play.
I did the Scorch
Storm's
guy.
Getting rabid.
So who's the best ninja? Scorch Blade, or...? Well, I mean, which one do you use? I actually like Sarah Claus because she her support ability every 4th day.
Nope.
Grenade out.
I got a question for you. So I logged in and it was asking me, like, did I want to buy the map? Like, did I want to send some debugs to go to the next level for the season? Does that mean they're pretty much wasted if the season, when the season restarts? You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, battle pass. It gives you like XP and stuff. So it's pretty much worthless if you don't play. You know what I mean? But I mean, I can't come back and still get the
bonus challenge success! Good job, team!
Because a new season starts.
Not bad. I think we'll need a little more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van.
Yeah.
Flip the switch when you're ready.
See, that sucks, man. They don't tell you that.
You don't have any blue glow to deposit.
But see, they don't tell you that when they're asking you, do you want to drop some debuffs? They don't say it's only good for this season. Damn capitalists. Trying to take my money, man. I'm trying to get in here, man.
Sorry.
No, but what I'm saying is, like, I played the Battle Royale a couple of times. It's all right.
Check your map.
But they didn't. But when I dropped, like, you know, 1,000 final launch sequence when you're ready. They didn't tell me that when the season ends, I'm not gonna get anything for it. That's not what he was saying, though. When the season restarts, it starts over, right? No, that's what I'm saying. I bought, like, the pass. I don't even know what the pass is.
Defend the van! We've got a bonus in play. Getting reports that your fort has uninvited guests. Go 86 them!
So I bought the path and I played like three games. Yeah, I think I got like double XP and made it to level 3. But I was hoping I could come back and all that stuff would still be there. But every time I log in, it's like, you wanna upgrade this? I don't know.
Blinders approaching.
There's no instruction manual. Yeah, it's like, I don't know, do I? And then, like, man, I don't know, I hit the button or something. You just bought a new parachute. I'm like, no, I don't want a 400 feet low parachute. Labeled that our base.
Fort's taken on half.
This is our base. That bragging.
Launch in 3, 2, 1, lift off!
Heads up, people.
Hey, is that being an asshole?
Bonus challenge success. Good job, team.
Yeah.
Chocolates give up 100 V-Bucks.
I'm gonna play with the Berserker Headhunter. Does that mean, like, she finds you jobs, or she goes after heads? Or she gives head. Nice. So how do I know what was in that pack? Shit.
I say check your schematics.
I don't know. It's whatever. Yeah, I'm checking out that mythic. I think he's in the scouting party. What is lead at? Ah, sweet. Yes. That is perfect. Hell yeah. His name's Ned Spacebound Legstrong. That's an awesome name. Good old Ned.
Aw, yeah, raking it in.
Ah.
And that's all she wrote.
Holy shit. So I get Thunderstrike, Scorch, or Berserker? Well, I already got Berserker. So I guess when you drop out like that, man, it gives you a legendary achievement. I don't know, it only gave me one card, and it was just ridiculous. And then it gave me the option to choose Thunderstrike Scorch. Alright, go team. I know, man, I'm sorry. I know. I'll just shut up, man. But honestly, I did basically just get all the new characters. I mean, if you want, I'll give you some Malkite. Have a PayPal account, I'll put in 50 bucks for you. Well, that's why we gotta have the website where you can go and put it in your shopping cart, you know. I'll take third, yeah, and then you just buy it and we deliver it in game. We get these 11-year-old kids that are asking for stuff. Like, yeah, we'll do that, but you have to go run a mission. Drop this to this character. That way they can't tie it back to us. Oh man, this girl's hot, man.
Dennis did what? He said he had to do something for you. Any clue what he'd go out in the storm?
Summer's kind of hot.
If you ever listen to me, I might be able to guess, but no. Fort's taken on Husks.
Trying to keep up with the storyline. Did Dennis mess up somehow? He pissed that girl off. In front of me?
There it is.
You know what that means. Everybody get out of the way, man. They're all mine, man. Yeah. But to have three of them, Yeah, to have three of them. Oh, yeah, you're right. They don't think we know what we're doing. I don't know, do y'all really think? I think I'm kind of better looking than you. Well, I'm just saying. Just asking for help. Dude, now that I know his game plan, I mean, I just gotta show up with something better than roses. Y'all haven't said anything about this hero. Y'all haven't said anything about how this hero looks.
Here they come!
Enemy in my sight! Nope.
Think about this character, dude. The one in front of you, man. The one, like, in front of you.
Come here, Baldi.
That's the new berserker chip.
Let's make some noise.
One dancing. What do you think? She's kind of hot, right? I mean, she's not as chubby as, like, Hank Penny. You know? What if you had to be with Hank Penny? So when we get to the 34 mode, I have to go with the level 10. Okay.
There's this relationship book or whatever. Summer's been bugging me to get it for years.
And you think risking your life for a book will win her back?
I don't know. I just want to show her I'm listening.
Did you hear that, Summer?
Is one an assault rifle?
You know what? Don't worry about it. I'll get it all sorted out.
Is it legendary or rare?
Let's
I think you should get the spear, man, because I really need one. Come on, ninja.
One tower done.
And it probably what's going to happen is nobody's going to get this spear. You know, so it's going to be very rare. I'm just saying. That's the way you gotta be, man.
Nope.
I'm gonna see all this shit. I'll just come for the rewards. I'm trying to help, but she's a level 10. Much in love. What'd you get, man? A melee. So I got a three. That slice and dice actually. So I got a. Did it have an arcade? I got a scythe, not a scythe, a sickle.
That's two.
Yeah, and I got two mythic heroes, and I'm just badass, man. I got the new Chinese character I'm running around today. She's pretty hot. Nah, I'm joking, but I'm not. I'm serious. But those new weapons, man, are pretty cool, man. They shoot firecrackers.
5 minutes left.
Let's do the storm shit. I know, dude. I don't even know what. A burst sniper. Maybe it's trying to tell you something. Where's the last one?
2 minutes before I have to pull you out.
I need a second.
What are you doing, man? It's because it's not level, it's level 20, but it's actually a star 3. That's the whole reason.
I need a little rest.
Well, it does kind of give you a way to play with it. And open it up. I mean, as long as I get one bullet in and I get a reward, that's all I care about.
Oh, I'm beat.
Here it comes. 30 seconds left.
It didn't take 10 minutes to drop items out of my backpack. Ugh. Y'all have one to go. Y'all should have still got one reward though. Yeah, of course, man. I'll give you all my gray ones that I keep around that are so awesome. What's interesting though is like it does show like when they level up an epic weapon to level 27 that. It doesn't. You don't always have to get the legendary, right? It kind of lets you use, you know, the great weapons, I guess. That's just my opinion, I guess. Nah, man, get out of here. You got that before I got it, man. That is not that's unacceptable. You got the dragon rifle. Oh, shit, looks fucking sick.
So I got the dragon sniper rifle, but it's only the purple, and then I got the legendary shotgun now.
Hang on, where's the shotgun? This here. I don't see that one, man. Dragon's Might. I wonder what that blunderbuss is. If it's any good. That's cool though. That sniper at 10 is pretty badass. This thing wouldn't get to 30. Hey, I'm gonna jump off for like a little while. Get all my stuff together. Yeah, definitely, man. It's been fun.